Hey guys, you're good, Ruby, and I'm back in the reaction room. See, by the title, I'm doing something different on this channel now. I told y'all to vote. If y'all was cool with me, you know, reacting to other stuff other than music, and a lot of y'all say y'all was cool with it, bro. It was like 500 votes, and 90% was like, they cool with it, because I was gonna make a second channel, but since y'all was cool with it, and I don't care, we just went right into this. So I was like, let me see what I should react to. So I'm gonna be reacting to Riley Freeman Funniest Moments, because I love Riley and I love the Boondocks. Even since a little kid, my uncles would always have like the DVDs, bro. So your girl was always watching it. Even till this day, I still watch the Boondocks. So hopefully they got my favorite moments in here, hopefully. But let me get the screen recording. But you know, I just did this to test the water, see if y'all really like it, and if y'all feeling it, we gonna continue to react to this. Screen recording, all right. I'm mad the show is canceled. I think the reason why they really, well, it kind of got boring like the last season, because like they didn't have the same writers. Like, when you don't have the same writers, you don't have the same, you know, content. It was just so, they started talking about Kim Kardashian and Chris Brown. I'm like, it was funny, but it was like, we have different writers. You could tell there was different writers. But I really wanted them to bring the show back, but it's like, they really can't, because, you know, Granddad's the real voice. He's not here. So it's like, damn. But hopefully they figure it out, because I need a show back. I remember this episode. This is where him and Granddad fake, like Granddad was blind just so he could get his car pimped out. For somebody who's old, blind, his mouth is reckless. But he could back it up. That's the crazy thing.
Hold
see
up.
How bad he's reckless? He could back it up.
I smell new shoes.
Oh, me.
About to step on them Air Force Ones, bro.
What you mean?
I've said it before. Expensive sneakers are like $150 landline.
That starts a fight.
Step on one and boom. A perfectly rational black man can explode.
Yeah! They
who
anymore, are they?
Yeah, God! And that nigga spitting on you, you better hear
him,
Granddad!
Hear him! I'm a granddad, guys.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh!
My bad knee! Oh, lovely, lovely, lovely! My knee! My bad knee!
Oh, man! You lost all your pimp steady!
He said you lost all your pimp steady!
This fight is over.
All right, this is the ride back home. God ashamed.
I hate this damn soul.
I can't believe you got your ass kicked by a blind man, Granddad.
My knee went out. No. You know I got a bad knee.
Bad knee? That nigga had bad eyes. He couldn't see, Granddad. He beat you like a piñata.
Yeah.
Yo, we can bring Granddad out for Mexican birthday parties. We can call him Senor Piñata. Hola, Senor Piñata.
Stop it, boy. Stop it. Where's my pet?
I love when they go home. Yes, bro.
I will be blind, too, because I sure didn't see that ass will be covered.
Boy.
Yo, how bad you got to telegraph your punches for a blind nigga to see him coming, Granddad.
Bradley, the man obviously had a heightened sense of hearing.
Oh, I thought Granddad had a heightened sense of falling.
Now, that's enough. Now, you just stop laughing at your Granddaddy. You ain't dead. What's wrong with you?
Granddad had hit me, Red Dog, his forehead.
I said that enough.
Bro, weren't you just like, bro, the last episode, bro.
What you gonna do? Beat me? Maybe I should get a blindfold first. Okay, oh, I'm ready.
I follow this one.
Maybe he gonna fall
maybe
on me.
Where is it?
Granddad, Rocky just called.
Incest.
Damn. I thought I got my ass whooped. Ah, I saw it out.
Riley has no chills, bro.
Yeah.
Lemonade is $1.
That's all
I got.
Make you work on first.
Lemonade
is $1.
I ain't got no dollar. Tired as hell out here, man. Just hook me up. All the money I spent up in this place.
You do realize that like getting home with a hoe. Right, Granddad?
Don't cuss, boy. Now, watch your mouth.
I ain't cuss.
I said a hoe.
Riley, don't think because I'm rattling I can't come back there.
I don't see what the big deal is. Just saying hoe.
Now, I bet you won't say it again.
Bro, I love Riley. Riley has no chills, bro.
Granddad, have you asked yourself why a 20-year-old girl would want to go out with a man your age?
Because I laid my game down quite flat.
Game?
What you know about game, Granddad?
I know the game.
Taking women out to eat, giving them free meals? What part of the game is that? You taking her to Red Lobster with the cheddar biscuits. The fam ain't eating cheddar biscuits, but this random broad is eating cheddar biscuits.
I know the game. Your granddaddy knows the game.
Gang recognized game, granddad.
I recognize game. Your granddaddy recognized game.
Gang recognized game, and you looking kind of unfamiliar right now.
I can't. Where's granddad? Can I help you, sir?
I ain't got time to mess around with y'all. I got a date. Get out the way.
She was a hoe. Is it? I wasn't even really trying.
You're free to go.
What's funny?
Nothing. Nothing at all. I'll call your granddad and tell him you're walking home.
I wasn't really trying. I could do better if I wanted.
Oh, I'm sure.
He wants a nap.
Hey, you ain't have to ball it up, throw it in the trash. You know what? That's disrespectful. Your mama should have raised you better.
He'll come back and get it.
I wasn't even really trying.
I love Riley. People love Huey, but I love Riley.
Dear Sam, you are a bitch.
You are a bitch.
Dear Sam.
You are a bitch ass nigga. I heard the mall is hiring extra security to protect you. That's a bitch move, Santa. I'm coming for that ass again until you pay what you owe. Sincerely yours. Santa's stuck.
I think you should complain about what Christmas is really about. Christmas is about how Santa died for our gifts. And rose from the dead and moved to the North Pole and
let me tell y'all this. As a kid, Mama did not have to tell me Santa Claus was real. I already knew. I lived in the hood.
as a kid, I lived in the hood. Ain't no seeing a, you know, white man, first of all, ain't no white man coming to the hood. I knew that at a young age. Ain't no white man coming to the hood unless it's a police. Ready to kick your ass out or something. Now, we ain't have no chimney. Where is this white fat man? What a bear coming from North Pole. Where he coming from? Where he coming to? How he getting in the house? I got a fire escape. Where is he not walking up these fire escapes in New York? As a kid, mama didn't have to tell me about the Easter. She ain't have to tell me none of that. Two fit me. Now, if I have kids, I won't lie to them. Like, I'm about to say, oh, they're real. But if they want to believe that, I'm going to let them believe that. But, yeah, I'm not sitting there lying about it.
Forgive us our sins.
Period.
You ain't showing nigga no love. No back love. Then. I didn't ask for much. Just rims. Not even the whole car. And what do we get? Nothing. That nigga gonna pay
for it.
I get it. Is that how you get your kids? You get little kids to draw stuff when they ain't even really trying that hard just so you can laugh? You sick.
This is it. He gonna come behind him.
Finish.
No, man! Damn, stop sweating me! I mean, can I
draw?
Can I put the damn lines on the pages, please?
Please?
You sure can. I'm sorry for interrupting.
Oh my god. This is the R. Kelly one. Me and my sister was just watching this. Y'all forgive me because I'm about to say word for word. Sorry.
Huey? Right.
I couldn't help but
notice your sign, and I hope you boys aren't too upset about me having to prosecute Mr. Kelly.
Amen. You do what you gotta do. Why R. Kelly, huh? What did R. Kelly do to you?
He's accused of relieving himself on an underage girl on tape, which is against the law.
Okay. But let's examine this whole peeing thing. So I can pee in the toilet, and it's okay. But about being on a person, it's like not okay.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, what if I'm peeing and Huey's in the bathroom and I accidentally pee on Huey? Should I go to jail? What the hell would I be doing in the bathroom while you're in the bathroom? Hold up. Remember when we used to sleep in the same bed when we was littler? From time to time, I have a little accident.
You still do?
Shut up. So Mr. Dubois, Mr. I wanna lock niggas up for peeing. What's the statute of limitations on bedwetting? Why not prosecute me and R. Kelly at the same time, huh?
Now, Riley, no one's going to prosecute you for bedwetting.
And you shouldn't. It's a natural bodily function. And now every nigga in the world gonna be scared to pee. I ain't never pee again.
Riley, it was a little girl.
I've seen that girl. She ain't little. I'm little.
Yes.
Gary Combs is little.
Yes.
Mini-Me is little.
Very.
And to the best of my knowledge, we all managed to avoid getting peed on so far.
But what about the victim?
Oh, yes. The victim. At what point does personal responsibility become a factor in this equation?
I don't think that's...
I think this coming. I move.
She saw this coming.
She stayed.
Yes, she did.
And why should I have to admit that I'm the next R. Kelly album just for that?
You just got
beat by an 8-year-old. And if R. Kelly goes to jail, I'll piss on your cat. Are you sure
Bro, that's literally the best. That's episode 2. Cause season 1 was when he shot the grand. It's this one, right? Yeah, this is the first season. Second season was the R. Kelly one. The third season, I think the third season was the whole one. Oh, yeah.
Man, I'm like the Terminator in this bit.
I sound like that.
What, you don't believe me? But hey, pull the trick.
Now, are you sure?
I said pull that trigger now! You wanna play it
off? Okay.
That's just one shot. Hey, if it wasn't for that mess, it would be a dead man. And Robbie would be in jail. Damn, I just realized. It's two people in the show that's like passed away. Granddad and him. And I'm talking about the real actors. I don't remember his name. I think it's Charlie Murphy.
Oh well, I shot a nigga.
That's how it starts, you know. Taking bitches out to eat, meals and whatnot. Next thing you know, you wake up in a rest haven for hoes. A sanctuary for scandalous skeezers and stunts. You jump to conclusions. It's just a date. What if you married
Regina King? Oh my god, she's like, she deserves so many, like, bro.
Shut your dumbass up. What if we have a hoe for a grandma and she comes
bro,
to school?
Regina King, bro, like, the other actor, like, characters, is it? But she played these two, and I never knew that. I thought she only played one, but she played these two, bro. And Regina King, she deserved so many awards. She deserved a freaking one of them stars that's been, like, she deserved it all, bro.
Day. What if they have kids? We have a brother, a sister that's half home. Really?
Man, that Ryan's just a dumbass. Santa?
That on your head.
Yo, Bobby's different. Mans was really about to ship Santa because he needed him for Christmas as a kid. Oh, that's paintball? Is it? No, BB gun, right? I don't know if it's hurt though. Santa's, bro. Alright, we're gonna skip this because
you know, Riley, the moon stores a shine from the sun, and no one ever gets the two confused. Take it as a compliment.
Why can't niggas do them? Huh? Why niggas got to do me? Why niggas got to... Riley, you like a rodeo show. Why can't they sign a rodeo? No, man, I ain't having this.
When he was like, when he was telling him, and he was like, I know, right? So young, so young. But that was about her, bro. Like, so young, so
young.
I remember he's like, fake ass Mariah Carey.
Up and down, bitch. Who's next?
Fake ass Mariah Carey.
That's how nasty my game is, son. I see niggas running away. Right.
Oh, this is the last one? Yeah. But, bro, the Boondocks is literally, like, the best cartoon show ever, bro. Literally ever the best. The best, bro. We need the show back. Like, we just need it, though. Like, honestly, like, we need it. But you know what? Nowadays, people are too sensitive for the show, so I feel like, you know what? Then again, we don't need it. We had it while it lasted, you know what I'm saying? Because nowadays, people are going to get this show canceled. You know what I'm saying? Shows like this will get canceled. But if you guys are feeling this, you know, video, or, you know, if you're not, let me know. I'll just go back to my music. Or just make a separate channel, because I actually want to do videos like this, because it's not all the time I want to react to music. Like, I love music, but I want to switch it up, you know what I'm saying? React to something funny, bro. But comment down any videos you guys want me to react to just like this. I still want to do some TikTok videos. Yeah, I got some TikTok videos to do for those. I think it's just TikTok videos. It's gonna play. Alright, yeah, I think just some TikTok videos. But yeah, comment on the links of anything you guys want me to react to, any TV shows, anything on my channel. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn that post notification bell on so you know when I upload a new video. And I'll see you guys in my next video.